Oh. They can't hear me. Well, I am recording. Let's start pushing over this way. I need to push the armies out of my base.
Who wishes the red kiss? Expand Sylvania's borders.
Master of unlife.
I hunt.
If only I was still at war with you, I could hit up here as well.
By the comet.
What is your will?
Ah, you can see the delay. Sadly, no terror geists. Went a little balls deep on it, but that's because I'm nervous as fuck. Oh, I forgot to move the guys into south, so I could siege the other place. War on too many fronts. Ah, perfect. They got more territory. Good. Ooh, he's got his full legendary thing. Rune Axe of Grand Brindle, mentioned in several sagas and legends. Could the White Dwarf's mighty weapon be the fabled Rune Axe, wielded by Grimnir at the dawn of history? Mentioned in several sagas and legends, could the White Dwarf's mighty weapon be the fabled Rune Axe, wielded by Grimnir at the dawn of history? Feels like I've said it wrong the first time around. Hey, folks, I've been struggling with my recording of late. Just feeling like I... Ooh. Cool. Yeah, I've been struggling with my recording as a way. It's just... I struggle with intrusive thoughts. You know, just bollocks flashing before, you know, flashing into your head and whatnot. And yeah, just... I'm constantly paranoid I'm saying it and not just thinking it. It's... very uncomfortable. Replicated by runesmiths from a single scale wedged between the teeth of a slain Chaos Lord at the pivotal battle of Trag, the White Dwarf's armor is able to deflect even the hardest blows. Oh, that is nice. Cloak of Valia. Grand Brindle's cloak was woven by Valia herself as a token of love she felt for the White Dwarf, as proven by the skill in needlework displayed. Also pretty good. Long thought lost to time and conflict, Grand Brindle's awesome helmet inspires already courageous dwarven hearts to even greater acts of bravery.
The Empire.
I am darkness.
Okay.
Better be important. Moving. King of Darkness.
Undeath Ascendant. Drink them dry. Kill.
Circle.
Time to die.
Yes, cretin. I am unstoppable.
Yeah.
Massacre them. All shall perish.
Woven from the wind and the cold, the chill of this banner touches the hearts of those who stand before it, sapping their will and ability to fight. But though rather than hurting it, that's odd, these conflict. The first one there seemed... No, no, it's fine. Actually, wait.
I will not betray you.
Yeah. Get more money. Wait, why am I suffering attrition? And my phone died.
Ready. Obliterate.
Yeah, that fight would not go my way. Would not go my way, so... Maybe I can ask for peace with the dwarves.
Talk then, but I make no oath for the surety of your life. No.
What?
Your man gods and dubious.
So,
your man god.
Okay, there's nothing I can do there.
This better be important.
Maybe I didn't forget to move them.
None shall we bring war. Gregor Gorki. Driven by hate. Destruction. Obliterate.
Paratic. Perfect.
Destroy them.
Of course.
Your wish, master.
Typical.
All shall know me and tremble. On Carsteins.
Kill. Slay them.
Fine. Probably should have saved. Okay, I'm just gonna plug my phone in. Grabbed my other phone and left the cable on the bed. I am very smart. Mm. I would love if the reinforcements came in on my side or something. No, it seems they're all mustered together from the get-go. Fine.
Noble of the night. Vampire.
The dead are mine.
Oh, Hellblaster, Warwagon, the Black Lions. Alright. Okay, I need to take these guys down immediately. The other lord. You're there. I just need to keep that in mind for Winds of Death and all that. Can't afford the overcast. Guy isn't even routing. It's just... But he's still bloody running away. Not that I blame him. God damn.
The living will join us. Beautiful decay.
End them.
Hit him. Nice.
Time has come. life ends. Our time is now.
There, they've routed. Bit messy, but got it done. Frankenwerter? The names. I just end up hearing sausage water, basically. Yeah. Got me credit towards the other thing. Okay, my phone just came online.
Look on me, Ents. This better be important.
I'm very tempted to hit this place with these guys to just regen my armies a little. That's annoying.
Move.
My cruelty knows no limits.
Yes, my son. March.
I've been planning on sieging the here for, you know, for ages, as you can well imagine. Really did not end up happening the way I thought it would. I was figuring I'd stage it from new one here. No one. builder. Strict. Alright, down here.
What is your will? Attack! Seeking souls! Move! Night march!
Very tempted in attacking these two.
Your man gods and dubious masters have no place here.
Replenish my forces. Because I'm suffering badly from attrition. Huh. These guys actually like my followers. Huh.
Your wish, master.
Good. This will do. Okay.
You fool.
I hunt.
All right, we got through here without too much issue.